so I just take what I can find. I see no point in living life that right. When you're out here in this jungle,
it's wild round here, you don't wanna spend the night round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
ain't nothing nice round here, trouble's what you find round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
in this jungle,
you're always lost in this struggle,
in this jungle.
But you keep asking for trouble,
your
love when trouble comes your way, your way, your way.
I started the project with Rob Watson from Barnsley FC in November 2010. We had 10 participants turn up at that time, cold November evening.
Participants and me and Craig, so there's just 10 of us down there. It was a rainy, horrible November night, and it gradually grew, so we went from 10 to 20, and then it actually hit a record of 121 participants, which was excellent.
The world, I love the trains, I hope to be part of the wave, can't stop. Come and tell me when it's time to. Sweetheart is bleeding in the snow cone, so smart she's leading me to ozone. Music, the great communicator, use two sticks to make it in the nature. I'll get you into penetration, the gender of a generation, the birth of every other nation.
What do you see the benefits are between the police going down to play football?
The benefits are that in the police, relationships with the police has improved dramatically.
How do you think the relationship between the kids and the police has improved?
Brilliant. They've actually seen that the police do a fantastic job and they are human. Okay, they're not the bad guys as sometimes portrayed by younger children, and obviously with the younger ones as well. It's putting in a footprint for the future.
Why is football important for kids nowadays?
I think now because of the recent generations of kids, they've grown up with computer games. You know, the first generations where they've got a computer or a handheld device in their hand from being three, four years old, and they're not really getting out and playing the football or getting the exercise that I was at that age. When I was five, six, 7 years old, I was just out playing football time. And kids are inside. Just playing computer games, and it's, in my opinion, it's not good for them socially and physically as well.
So how good is sports effects?
Yeah, well, I think the results so far have proved how good it is, because it's, you know, like I said, started with a small scheme to try and entertain kids and keep them out of trouble, and I think the numbers have flourished since it started, and I think that in those numbers, you can see the success they've had.
We're delighted to be partners in the Sports FX project. To come down on a Thursday and a Friday evening and see over 100 students taking part in organised sport is just wonderful for the students. It's fantastic for the local community, and it has real benefits for us as a school. Many of the students that we see here, if they weren't here, might possibly be out and about in the local villages. Whilst they're here, they're engaging with other young people. They're developing all sorts of skills, obviously sporting skills, but also personal development skills. So we're absolutely delighted to be part of the Sports FX project.
Need for any interfering, your image in the dictionary.
Wayne Bollymore, Head of Community, Barnsley Football Club, Sport FX.
Neil Clark, principal of the Dearne ALC, Sports FX.
Mondays is for drinking to the seldom seen kids.
Alan Simpson, Inspector, South Yorkshire Police, Sports FX.